That's the only shampoo you got?
I got some other kind.
It's almost done.
Well, actually, I got another bottle of that. And then I got some other kind. Some fancy kind.
like that hand on Adam Sandler. You wouldn't be living in my house. Going around with a head.
No, my body is still wet. That's how I feel today, like really, like real stupid. Y'all ever felt stupid? That's how I'm feeling today. That's today's Monday mood, stupid. Well, most people don't like
Mondays. I hate Mondays. And I, even though I try to prepare myself for Mondays, because I usually try to make my Mondays really busy and full, but I don't feel like that today. I don't feel like doing anything today. Maybe I'm depressed. So sometimes you have those days. And that's how I'm feeling today. Kind of low energy, low vibes. Don't feel like doing nothing. And we all have those days. And today is one of them. I didn't sleep good last night at all. I think I fell asleep around maybe about 7 this morning. Woke up at like 11 something or 11. That's not braids, those are twists.
I know, but I'm talking about
yeah,
braids.
Because I don't know how to twist that where it stays to your scalp. My twists be loose. Yeah, that's not.
I'm talking about braids.
So you guys, you just saw me wash her hair. And now I am, I have her hair in sections. And I'm combing it out, detangling her hair. Her hair gets really tangled because it's really curly. And especially when it's wet, it really gets tangled. Her ends is already clipped. I clipped her ends for her birthday. That was in May. Do you know what? Let me go get this. If I see loose ends as I go, I like to clip them. So hold up. Okay, I had to go get my professional scissors for her hair. I don't like using cheap scissors in her hair for some reason. Where's the? So when I do her hair, like when I'm detangling her hair and I comb it out and everything is nice and smooth, I try to measure. Because her hair, it grows really fast. And as you can see, like when I pull it and stretch it out and I go to the end, you see that's not even. If you can see that. Yeah, you can see the end. That's not even, so I like her hair to be really even. So I'm just gonna straighten it all the way to the end like this. And clip this part right here. And bam, that's a little better. Not perfect, but it's better. I hate clipping her ends, y'all, because whenever I clip her ends, it be making me feel like I'm cutting her hair.
You don't even have no more to clip.
No, not really, but I'm just seeing a little shaggy pieces. So I'm gonna just blow dry this section right here because it's nice and detangled. That's what I'm going to do to the rest of her. Crazy. As I'm doing her hair, I just realized that even though today is not a good day for me, doing her hair helps relaxes me. You know, I just realized that every time I do her hair, ever since she was little, it always relaxes me. Now, this is a... The way I just clipped on her ends when it was wet, you know, you can do it that way because you can clip hair when it's wet and you can also do it when it's dry. I prefer to do it when it's dry. See how, look at that. See, look at that blow dry. Just stretch your hair out like that. This over here is shrinkage from it getting shampooed. You know, and her hair is really curly. So when I blow dry it, this is the, they call this a blowout, Lily? When it's blow dried? Well, I think it's, okay, well, whatever they call it. Now, it blow dry, a blowout, I don't know. So, y'all see the ends? Look how nice and even and healthy that look. So, this is what I'm going to do to rest her head. And then, I don't know if she want me, you want me to braid it as soon as I'm done blow drying it, sweetie? Mm-hmm. Okay, so she wants me to braid it up. I'm not gonna clip no more of her ends. It looked good to me. It just looked like it's kind of leaning. Like maybe like one side of her hair looks longer. And I'm gonna just a little bit more. Let me see. Okay, I'm gonna do this at
Don't cut my hair off, please.
Uh-huh. Okay, so y'all see how long her hair is down her back. It's past her shoulders. Y'all see that? So yeah. I'm going to blow dry the rest of it, and then I'm going to braid it. Hold up. Okay, so, yes, that's anxiety. So I just braided this into one long braid because this is what I'm going to be doing to the rest of her hair. And I see her ends is nice.
No, I'm not telling you okay, my medical
I'm about to pause it. Oh boy, it's not your medical business.
Yes, it is, because this is my amount.
But you're just reading something about cholesterol.
They can Google it. This is about me
done. I'm tangling her hair, guys. This is her hair blown out, but I'm still not done blow drying it yet. I clipped a little bit more of her ends. I oiled her scalp.
Back at it like a crack at it.
Ignore that, please. This is just the last bit of it. She got this in her bed. I don't talk like that.
Yeah, right. Wow.
Uh-oh. She is still a little tangled because she got so much hair. We can take a break after I'm done with this one and get some meat.
Good,
yeah, and then I can braid it up in a little bit. And then. Yeah, turn it back a little bit. Come back a little bit.
Yeah, I'm going back in the room.
Come on back. Okay, I am done blow drying this little girl's hair, y'all. I'm tired. So I'm just gonna take a break, let her take a break, get her something to eat, because she's hungry, and then I'm gonna come back and braid it. But for now, this is the end of the video. Thanks for watching. Bye.